An investigation is underway this morning after human remains were discovered in a Flowood pond. Police say they got a call from a fisherman after what appeared to be a leg was found near Mangum Road. That call was around 7:15 yesterday, and the Rankin County coroner took possession of those partial remains. Investigators say they're not sure how long it had been there. Police, along with the EOC, will be back at that pond this morning to look for more human remains.